But how do you get 8 guys living in different parts of Australia to practice together? Well, they've come up with a plan.
I live in Sydney with Geordie and Kieran, so just say I make up a routine. Maybe they'll film me doing the routine. I'll do it fast, I'll do it slow, I'll teach them the ins and outs, then send it over to these boys, and then they'll watch it, learn it, and practice. And then when we come together before the competition, we put it all together, position it, and clean it up if there's any little mistakes.
So Justice Crew won last year, and I think that, I mean, for groups like us, we've really got to step it up and try and bring everything we can put together in one performance.
Instant Bun have thrown down the gauntlet to last year's winners, but with just a little internet practice, is this audition really going to work?
Can I just start by saying hi?
Can I back that up by saying it's great to see a bunch of gay guys all doing any dance crew? Okay, you were called Instant Bun, is this correct?
Yep, correct, yes.
Now, where does this name come from?
Please explain.
Instant Bun came from two different crews. We had Instant Raucous and Too Much Bun. So when the two crews came together, we just took a name from each, Instant Bun.
I hope that you've got a different thing, you know, because there's a lot of great dance crews around. So what's going to stand out and make you guys different from the others?
I think it's just got our own special little touch with the routines, what we're going to do. So we don't want to give away too much.
Let them do it.
Let's see it. Then. Yeah. Let's see what you got. Go for
it. Right, let's do it.
Good luck.
This show.
I think we're going to have to do these judgments quick because you're losing circulation there. Seriously.
It's going to drop off in about 4 seconds.
You've got that kind of boy band, you know, girl crush thing happening.
They all live
already.
In different states. How did they rehearse? How did you get that tight if you all live in different places?
YouTube. I also send each other videos over YouTube and the internet.
What, you're not actually together rehearsing?
No, we only get together last few days. Yeah, 2 days before.
Wow.
That is unbelievable that you can come together and pull that together by using the technology to do it.
I can hear girls in the audience already choosing this one. It's my favourite note.
Well, let's do the vote, Danny.
It is. 100 million percent yes.
It's a no-brainer. It's an absolute yes.
3 yeses, you're true.
My God, how do you react to such a reception? For God's sake, put some clothes on, man, and get out of here.